Well, I mean, I wasn't going to take the job, that's for sure.
You wouldn't have taken the meat job?
No, I wouldn't take it.
Why? The ties to this job go back as far as your whole career.
Yeah, it's great. It's great.
And you've always said New York is special to you.
New York is special.
Why do you dismiss it then? Possibility, even.
Well, there's just too much work that has to be done with that team. You know, it's just not quite. It's clumsy. It's a little bit of a clumsy team. It's not, you know.
What's clumsy mean?
Well, they don't fit together well. Stoudemire doesn't fit together well with, Carmelo. Stoudemire's a, really good player, but he's got to play in a certain system in a way. And Carmelo has to be a better passer, and the ball can't stop every time it hits his hands. They need to have someone come in that can kind of blend that group together.
But wouldn't you have been the perfect person to come in and blend all that talent together? You sort of have a good history of that.
Yeah, well, it didn't happen.